found a starfish.
I don't know if he's still alive or not. He looks cool. Let's put him back in the water.
Okay, let me get my bearings, just a second. We'll get more pictures. I gotta get back in position to get a fly rod in my hand. There's fish. There's fish out here. Oh my gosh, I'm shaking like a leaf. I'm shaking like a leaf. All right, time to bust out the fly rod. Okay. Welcome back. What a start. I've got one redfish. Got him on a piece of artificial, which is fine, but now I've got to go try to get one on the fly rod. I can see him tailing around me. It's the craziest thing in the world. This is surreal out here. It's glass. There's like not even a ripple on the water. I got to go enjoy the moment. Thank you. got one on the fly. Cool. Oh god, that was so cool.
That was so cool.
Oh my gosh, what a beautiful looking fish.
Yeah, you get to go swimming again. I just want a picture.
Woo! Oh, that was so, so cool. Look at that! Oh man. Oh, I hope that camera's fine. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, that is Oh my gosh, that was so cool. Oh, that was so cool. Right in the top of the mouth. I was pulling up to a couple of tails that I saw. They're just in here in the flats, just moving around. You see them here and there. And I was on my way to a couple tails, and off to my left, I just saw some movement, and he was just swimming just about 20 yards in front of me, just slowly swimming through the grass. So I threw at him once and it landed just left. So I slowly picked up and I threw it right in front of him and hopped it twice, and he just turned. I watched him eat it and I just set the hook. And thanks for playing along, bud. I definitely had a blast. Just let him float. He should take off. See you later. fish, I'm not sure how many times. That feels good. Well, you gave me plenty of opportunities. Some fight in him. That's for sure. If you could tell, but I am having the time of my life out here. What a beautiful, beautiful fish. Look at that tail. I don't know what to say. I think I'm at a loss for words. Just look at that fish. What a beautiful, beautiful fish. This guy's gonna go for a swim, and then I'm gonna go see if we can find a couple of his buddies. Thanks, Val. Thanks for playing along. There he goes, down in the grass. Let's go do that again. Got one. Oh wow, I had to work for that guy. can't tell you the rush I feel on one of these guys' bites. Well, we're all the rack that we can, apparently. That's a nice fish. That is a very nice fish. Talk about a fish that just never gives up. They just constantly. What a riot. What a fish. What a gorgeous looking fish. Oh my gosh, I can't get enough of this. Oh wow. Just look at that. Okay, that makes number four for the day. Look at that. That's a 22 plus inch fish. What a beautiful, beautiful fish. So this is the guy I caught on the fly earlier. He's the first one I caught on the fly. He's feisty. The one I just caught, he's bleeding a little bit from the mouth, not looking so good, so I'm gonna keep him, let this guy go. Thanks for coming, bud. Well, that was cool. Let's go catch another one. Well, I don't quite know how to end this one. It's been an absolutely amazing morning. One of the most calm mornings I've ever experienced out here. Got my first redfish on the fly. Thanks to everyone who helped make that happen. It was the coolest thing ever. I actually saw him swim up and eat it and set the hook. It was crazy. But yeah, tailing redfish on the flat, something I've always wanted to see, something I got to see this morning. I actually caught a fish while it was tailing. I threw to it and hopped it over and he came over and hit it. It was so cool. So yeah, I think four in total. Caught two on the fly and two on light spinning gear with a weedless jig head and a shrimp, like a gulp shrimp. But yeah, they love the fly. It was so delicate. If you could get it close to them, they just nailed it. The gulp made a bit of a splash, especially on a morning like this. It was so calm, it still kind of spooked them. So on the fly was definitely the best. I'm gonna head back in, go get some pictures, go get Sharon. One more look at this guy. as you can tell, he's still pretty fresh. That live well works great. So I go back and get Sharon, get some pictures of this guy, come back out on the water and enjoy the rest of the day. Catch you guys later.